because I want you to pay attention. This is the beginning of something.
We'll be right back. the press, the magazines and the newsstand, the radio and television, all echoing the outcry of this new threat sweeping our nation.
What's the cure? Wow. Medicine? Make me like them?
Like them? Like that? Like that? Like that? Like that? Like that? Like that?
Thank you. Let me tell you some home truth. There's a thin veneer between the dream and the reality. You wake them up and people might start asking for their money back.
Not all modern music does that.
A marshmallow master.
Bye.
only faithfulness.
We are being contacted.
Thank you.
ghosts. crazy as me. I remember my friend telling me about a technique to induce lucid dreams so he could study in his sleep. You lie in bed and repeat this mantra in your head. Mind awake, body asleep. Mind awake, body asleep.
Thank you. folks. It's time to evolve ideas. We're at the point now where we're going to have to evolve. The reason the world's so fucked up is we're undergoing evolution. And the reason our institutions, our traditional religions are all crumbling is because they're no longer relevant.
world used to be silent. Now it has too many voices, and the noise is a constant distraction. They multiply, intensify, they will divert your attention to what's convenient, and forget to tell you about yourself. We live in an age of many stimulations. If you are focused, you are harder to reach. If you are distracted, you are available. You are distracted. You are available. You want to take part in everything and everything to be a part of you. And yet, if the world would shut up, even for a while, perhaps we would start hearing the distant rhythm of an angry young tune and recompose ourselves. Perhaps, having deconstructed everything, we should be thinking about putting everything back together, 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 back together. Putting everything back together, back together, back together, back together, back together, back together, back together. Back together.
Thank you. 70s continues.
Life was given to us. A billion years ago. What have we done with it?
Any noise that I can imagine. With your permission,
I'm going to do things that are in my mind, and I hope you enjoy them, because they're rather unusual, especially things which are as unusual as this.